What is going on, boys? Swaggy said that today, not today, we're reacting to the devil inside of FNAF Springtrap animated music video. I want to go ahead and check it out since the thumbnail did look really interesting. But before that, I apologize if this video is coming out. I had a little bit of technical difficulties right before I could start. I don't know what's going on, something was not working right. So yeah. Without any further ado, let's get down to it. So, of course, if you guys enjoyed the video, maybe possible, hit the like button and subscribe because I greatly appreciate it. But also, like usual, link down below, in the description below, we'll go ahead and check it out. Go check out the video. It worked really hard and deserved support. So yeah, just go check them out. Anyways, so, we're going to check if there's any more credits. So yeah, there's the credits right there. So go check them all out. All the people that deserved it, just go do it. It really helps. Anyways, yeah, without any further ado. Sorry, I just woke up earlier. But yeah. Yeah, without any further ado, let's get right on to it. So, like usual, subscribe to their channel, like their video, that kind of thing. And, yeah. Without any further ado, let's get right on to it. Distractions. Okay, that's not great. There we go. That's better. So far is really great. You got the devil inside you. You set the church on fire. I'm just trying to
you got the devil inside you. The devil inside you. Can't save you now. You got the devil inside you. You set the church on fire.
Okay.
You got the devil inside
Okay. So that's it, the video. Okay, so anyways, without any further ado, now that the video stuff was over, we can get into the second part of this video where I basically give my thoughts and opinions. I usually separate it into three parts, the beat itself, the lyrics, and then the animation itself, so let's just go right down to it. I wish I could do a general overview, but I don't got enough time, so I'll just start off with the beat itself. So, starting off with the beat, it was great. Honestly, I really enjoyed the beat itself, had a really nice vibe to it, really like, kind of like action vibe, but also just like, really like, almost had a country vibe, I don't know, just something like that. Overall, like, really good beat. I really enjoyed it. Went really well with the lyrics themselves, went really incredibly well with the animation, and overall, just was really good. all the instruments used were really good. And yeah, just overall, like I said, really great way to, you know, use it. You know, the beat itself. But overall, just great beat. And yeah, just had that kind of vibe, you know? Had like that kind of hint of country-ish, hint of, you know, like a metal, not really, just like a tiny bit. Mostly through the guitar, I think, like that. Not guitar, like, what was it? I forgot the instrument. My brain's kind of turning to mush right now. Anyways, without any further ado, let's move on to the actual lyrics themselves, since my brain is just kind of getting unfocused. Let's get down to it. So, the lyrics themselves were great as well. Honestly, I really enjoyed it. Devil inside you. Just but really, yeah, it was really clever, considering there was something actually inside that thing. I don't know what to call it. I'm going to call it a thing. But yeah, overall, really great lyrics. Just really great vocals as well. Honestly, I really enjoyed it. Just the lyrics and the vocals themselves, they were really great. And worked incredibly well with the beat and worked amazingly well. Just the animation itself and overall had a really great structure. And overall, I said overall 2-3 times a day. And yeah, in total, I really enjoyed it. So yeah, without any further ado, let's move on to the actual animation itself, since that's kind of the limelight of this video. So let's get into it. So, the animation, okay. So, it was great. Honestly, a lot of things are doing, a lot of things are happening. Like that one scene where that guy got split in half, then the next scene you could just see, like, one of the characters get his entire face splattered in blood. I'm like, damn, okay, that's a nice touch, but damn, that's crazy. Yeah, overall, really great animation. The models themselves looked incredibly, you know, horrifying. But overall, just in general, yeah, looked great. Fluidity of, you know, the movements were really great. The models, like I said, were really great as well. But also, just in general, the environments and the lighting and shadows was incredibly well done. It almost looked like you were actually in the it almost looked like it was like actually shot in the forest at night, and then like you're just trying to run away from this monster, you know, monstrous being. So yeah, overall incredible, and I really enjoyed it. Just really, really nice. Anyways, with all that pretty much said and done, I'm gonna have to end the video here. So of course, if you guys enjoyed, hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps, and I greatly appreciate it. But also, like I said before, check out the video. Link down below right here, and card right there. Go check it out. They work really hard and deserve to support. But yeah, just go do it. They deserve it, and they worked hard on it, honestly. But yeah, other than that, though, if you guys, you know, are any interested, like, in, you know, being updated in the future about my videos, there's a notification bell you can click that it basically does exactly that. It kind of just gives you notifications for when I next upload. But also, if you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more, I've got plenty of videos on that channel. You can go check that out. But yeah, I usually do try to upload every day, so if this video isn't interesting, you might find a video over there that does. So just saying. Other than that, though, that's pretty much it. So yeah, like I said, check out the original video. Check out the original video, and support them. Yeah, that's it. Anyways, I'm going to go now. I'm getting dehydrated. So I'm going to have to go. So yeah. Later, everybody. Have a great day, and have a great week. See you boys tomorrow. Bye-bye.